So here we have our lovely number line with 0 clearly marked, marks to indicate scale, and a positive and negative direction. But what do the arrows at the ends mean? How far do you think these number lines extend on either end? Do they extend to the arrows? As far as we want them to positive 100 on the right and negative 100 on the left, or do they extend on forever? Please select 1.